What, Brian?
Absolutely not. But if you put it in the prompter, I might get close.
We found someone who can.
Yeah.
He's only 6 years old, too, Brian.
Right, he is 6 years old.
Maybe Pete can try stunt.
Let's see.
He's calling me.
Absolutely. He did go to Princeton.
Yeah, but they were letting everybody in at that point. 6 years old, Akash Bukhati. Did I say your last name right?
It's a Bukhati.
That's what I'm saying.
Come on, Brian.
He was the youngest contestant at the Scripps National Spelling Bee, and today we're going to put you to the test as part of our Child Prodigy Week.
He's now a year older, and let's see what he can do. Akash joins us now. Thanks for joining us, buddy.
Thank you.
You're the man.
I'm so happy to be here. I'm really glad, and thank you for having me here.
You're awesome.
I just love it.
You're so cute. Is this your first time on national television?
He's like, No.
Because I've been on ESPN and stuff. For National Spelling Bee and all.
How do you explain that you're able to spell these words that even adults can't spell? How do you do it?
It's used with technique stuffies.
That I couldn't even, could I even understand it? Could you teach me the technique?
Yeah. Actually, I use these rules. These are the Cody Golden Rules.
What are they?
Golden rules.
Yep, they're golden rules.
What are some of the golden rules?
So the first one is alternate pronunciations. Alternate pronunciations.
Okay.
This is like if you were wanting to have an alternate pronunciation, so
is it like tomato or tomato?
Yeah, something like tomato and tomato. Like when they get tomato and then you ask for alternate pronunciations, they get the ones that are listed in the dictionary.
That's part of the Bukhati principle.
Akash, there we go.
If for parents that are watching, how do we teach our kids to be great spellers like you?
Follow those rules.
Yeah.
Just read a lot? Yeah. Did you read all the time?
Yeah, I read all the time.
When did you start spelling? I mean, you're this good at six. Did you start, like, out the womb?
I actually started at 1.5.
1.5.
Where my parents absorbed they found my interest, and then they gave me more materials for studying.
Like
and
any then, parent, that's
yeah,
great.
Yeah, like, they give
awesome.
Me like toys. They give me like you know materials and stuff, and also they took me to a spelling bee competition at age of 2.5.
Wow.
That was my first spelling bee.
2.5, and what was it like?
I got through the written round, and then I was in the orals.
All right, so I heard this is your favorite word. How do you say it?
Pneumono ultramicroscopic silicovolcanoconiosis.
Right.
Can you
and
spell that?
Can you spell it super fast?
I can't spell it super fast, Pete. You do know that nobody can spell a really long word.
I should know that.
Spelling that, with spelling that word really fast.
Can you spell it at your own pace?
Yeah.
Just spell it for us? Go ahead.
PNEUMONOULTRAMICROSCOPICSILICOVOLCANOCOVOLCANOCONIOSIS. Pneumono
ultramicroscopic. Ding, 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 ding.
Wow, that's amazing.
All right.
I would say that qualifies as super fast. That was unbelievable.
Yeah.
Wow.
Thank you.
You are unbelievable. Thank you for stopping by the Curvy Couch.